I can dress these wounds more properly as soon as we get back to the castle.
I'll be fine.
Koashira, you're far from a hardened criminal, so why would you do this? You mentioned something earlier about revenge.
Shut up! Crying's not gonna help you!
I had a perfectly good reason! It all goes back to our 215th year of Spirit World Kindergarten! Koutenyo was a girl I'd had a crush on for decades. It was her birthday, and I had bought her a killer present.
What do you want to talk about? We're missing recess.
Oh, I, brought,
Hey, Koutenyo! Hiya!
Happy birthday, beautiful!
No one else remembered!
Someday, I'll make him pay for that real good!
What? That seems like a good reason to you?
She was pretty.
Yeah, and we were supposed to be on summer vacation!
Everything's settled. The golden seal is safe, and the case was judged a complete success.
So then what happened to that Koashira brat?
Well, the beating he took from Yasha counted towards his punishment, so we only got 10,000 spankings, which Kawenma also got for allowing himself to be kidnapped.
It's not really funny, Urameshi. If you hadn't figured out that busting that wall would spray magma on that guy and keep his mirror thingy from opening, he probably would have killed us all. And then who knows what would have happened to Spirit World.
Yeah, that was some kind of fluke.
What?
A fluke?
Well, yeah, it's not like I planned it. I just shot him because I ran out of ideas.
What kind of spirit detective are you, Urameshi?
You need more training.
Ooh, I'm sorry, guys. I just remembered I got a date with Keiko. See you later.
Come back here, Yusuke.
We won't take it easy. You don't take near apocalypse.